How can a woman be a leader? It's an interesting question. For my entire life, I've aspired for greatness, and that hasn't changed. However, my definition of greatness varies. In my dance life, as a woman, I've been taught I can be one of two things, graceful or sexy. Sometimes they call it sassy, sometimes they call it feminine, but they really mean sexy. In my experience, nastiness in women has only been considered acceptable if it was sensual. Being confined to that is unacceptable. So that begs the question, what kind of woman do I want to be today? How do I choose to present myself before this audience, and what is that going to say about me? Well, today, I've chosen to present myself as somebody that I am not. I'm choosing to present myself as somebody who's going completely outside of her comfort zone. Whether that means I'm perceived as sexy or graceful, or whatever other word you can come up with, isn't my issue. What that means to any one person in this audience may differ, but to me, that means I'm brave. Today, I'm going to be who I've always been, somebody who aspires for greatness. I don't know what that means to anybody else, and today, I choose not to care.
Majority of my life, I always said I want to grow up to be as strong as my mom, or to be as smart as my older sister, or as beautiful as my other sister. Before, I rarely thought about the woman I aspired to be, because I was too busy comparing myself to other women, which I don't think there's anything wrong with that, to get inspiration from strong, powerful women, women that you look up to. I have met several strong women, and I've come to believe that I am strong and powerful.
Oh. Women can be strong, but also fragile, brave, but also fearful, courageous, but also timid. My grandma says that I am valiente y perseverante. We hear, you need to be delicate, and then, why are you so sensitive? Isn't it okay to be vulnerable? Yes, it is. Even though my two-year-old sister tells me, no llores, está bien, my mom reminds me, la valentía está en tu sensibilidad. Now, I know that it doesn't make me weak, it makes me compassionate for others, and that's the type of woman I want to be. We are wisdom and support. We open and close limits with our mouth, and we seal them with our heart. We adapt and find meaning in each season. As my best friend says, el brillo está en ti. I want to be loved for who I am, and not for who you expect me to be. I want others to see that inside the flames, there is warmness too. I want people to see God's grace through me. Soy fuego, luz y sabor.
World's ugly. My wisdom is this world's foolishness. My strength is this world's weakness. Knowledge is power, they said. Then why are fools in charge? I am a woman of God, molded and shaped into his image from the very beginning. My identity is solid and not shaken by any trend. What he said, she said, oh, but according to science, stop bending the truth. I am who I am because of who he was and still is, the end. I am not an object, a Barbie doll to be matched with Ken. I'm more than what meets your carnal eye. Your limitations do not reach the divine standards of the truth, power, and strength grounded from the vine. This heart has changed, it has turned, no longer burns, but for my God, this heart is clean and discerns. I am more than a conqueror. Don't you see? You say I can't, when I say, watch me.
Yeah, we give dogs like we need it the most. We have to give dogs like we're supposed to. My thank God for the journey, the earnings, I trust for the plus. Yeah. Gratitude is a must. Yeah, we see blessings fall every reason. But I do see the friends that they call.
What type of women do I want to be? Where do I even start? It's such an easy question to answer, right? Wrong. I most certainly don't let myself be defined by society. I'm finally over people's opinions about me and letting people think they could just walk over me. Growing up, I would always compare myself to other girls I'd see on social media because the way they look was the only thing being portrayed as a good thing, but anything less, it wasn't eye-catching. I knew it wasn't a good thing to compare myself to anybody because even though we're all women, we all dealt with the same experiences. I took the time to learn about myself, that my energy as a Scorpio woman, that I know how to go deep in order to feel the truth. I finally accept myself and things that surround me for the better. As the type of woman I am, I like to call myself a diva because why not make everything about me? That also comes with womanhood and having standards for yourself. So what you want to be and how you want to be perceived. But enough is enough. I've always been afraid to step out of my comfort zone. But guess what? I'll just have to do that right now.
I'm not a diva.
things that I brave.
And finding parts of myself that I didn't know existed, exploring the depths of me and who I am. And I think that's beautiful.
I want others to see that inside the flames, there is warmness too. Soy fuego, luz y salud.
I am more than a conqueror. Don't you see? You say I can't, when I say, watch me.
I've always been afraid to step out of my comfort zone, but guess what? I'll just have to do that right now.
Yeah. Thank you.
The season goes, you're all alone. Nowhere to go, no one to hold. There's something hidden in the past. Cover your eyes, girl, that's what Papa said. It might just be an endless road. Anxiety, just hold you close. But if it holds on to you tight, cover your eyes, girl, open your mind instead. All the things you do, though we're in the boot, you know how to come through. It's just to turn to you, oh, oh. You're everything I know, and you all see the truth. Turn us to go so pure.
Almost 25, I open my eyes questioning life. The life I imagined is nowhere in sight. So many things blocking my path. Where am I? Who the hell am I? A graphic designer? Videographer? Photographer? Prophet? Dancer? Choreographer? Teacher? What is the meaning of all this? Life. My life, purpose, my purpose, destiny, my destiny. Why am I here? Because something don't feel right. Year after year, living in vicarious cycles I created due to doubt, trauma, and fear, barely surviving, but suddenly land me in a beautiful garden full of depression and anxiety, surrounded by voices that torment me. How could I betray the dreams of my younger self for the approval of people in 30 pieces of silver? I've gained nothing, still filled with depression, disparity, and anxiety, succumbing to the voices that torment me.
You're too fat to be a dancer.
Get a real job.
You're useless.
I gotta keep it together. I gotta keep it together. I gotta keep it together.
You're too boyish, childish, irresponsible, selfish.
But God silenced all the voices at almost 25. I heard him say loud and clear, break the cycle and return to the place where there once was fear. and lonely souls is all they know. All they've shown is courage despite the circumstances. Time is passing by. Stars come on the sky, not played down by asking why. You already know how all the stories evolve. Killing on my own, feel no way leaving alone. Put my feet in the studio and call it my home. While I was a god, no way out. How blessed am I? Not left to find. Your life's on a line, don't question mine. Take my advice, no stress in life. Arms out to you, you can rest your head and mind. I'm prepared to fly. With no landing, like I might just be the last one standing. Days you know the sins ain't rampant. I came to show there's more I'm expanding. Still am I lonesome? Give a fuck, I'm chosen. Bit of luck and a wish made people get there. But for now I'm zoning. Summer in the air, I'm floating. They will not control us. This is the type of shit that ain't never gonna sell, man. You shouldn't have told us that. No, you shouldn't have.
I'm crawling up these walls with
crawling up these walls where they won't come down. No, they won't.